Alright, let's play some more Need for Speed 3. First things first, though, I have to do a little something. Alright, I'm good. And also, it seems like my window capture is working properly. I don't have to deal with the regular screen capture that I was switching in between the previous couple of times. Also, one thing I saw in the VODs, yeah, VOD arrest on all tracks to be most often when pursued LE. Okay, so didn't they finish all of these? Achieve ticket quota on all tracks to be top cop and win Pursuit Diablo SV. Well, I did not win anything. Does it give any... It does give just two options. High cars, 7 races. Last place, car in each race is eliminated. Win bonus track and car. Interesting. Green car unlocks Empire City. Expert knockout wins the LMU. Bonus car unlocks Empire City. Well, this is a Pursuit LMU and this regular. Racer LMU, okay. Compete for points in a series of 8 races. One bonus cars. Alright, so maybe I should have read those first, eh? But I was partially correct about these two, specifically Hot Pursuit. I should be able to unlock these. Some of these. But I did not. Good. Yeah, I have them unlocked. Now, I remember I changed some settings. The question is, what exactly they change? I don't remember. I remember, yeah, I changed the number of laps and I fiddled with the AI skill thingy. Oh, and on these first two maps, I remember I did not have the no restrictions or class A restrictions, so to speak. So maybe I'll redo these to start with and see what happens. Because if I have to reduce the number of flaps to 2, yeah, that's gonna be really tough. That's gonna take. Then again, I did get the badges here, so. Oh, there is also this bonus map, that's right. I don't know if that plays a role or not. It may. Yeah, I'm gonna play these first two maps first. With the aggressive AI. Maps, class A cars. Let's see what happens. Nice, this is so much more convenient than me switching between the 3 screen captures.
2, 1, go!
Thankfully, the option to window capture has been added to OBS units. Oh, that actually it's not very recent, I think, but not too old as well. I don't think it was available back in like 2019 when I first switched. Oh. No, that did not work. But... No, not like this. Yeah, these guys are fast. Alright, I got one. I got a nice. Anyone? Oh! No, not me. Oh, crap. Yes! It worked. Oh, hello there. Yep. Just like that. That may not be a good spot, but anybody else left behind here? Oh no! He joked me. Very well played, sir. Nice. Okay, now this time it should work. And let's see, he has some really good driving skills. Yep. Just as I thought. Wait, is he gonna get away? Damn! Well, that's being fun. I guess I wasn't fast enough. Dying from the one-on-one. Let's push this guy over here somewhere. Still I'm covering a whole lot of angles, but should be in an awkward enough spot. Nice play, nice play. So yeah, if this was 2 laps, they would've, well, this one guy would've already finished. Maybe because of the map. Oh dude, what the hell? I'm never catching up like this anymore. Yep, I don't oh, there it is. It's kinda too far away though. Ooh, nice spot. Oh, we got pushed a little bit. Damn, all of these bursts happened in very inconvenient spots. Oh no. That shouldn't work, man, come on. I guess he's gonna get away if my spark stream doesn't work. And maybe I should have placed it in another location. a little bit on my back. Ah, so close. Hey, the boss is still here. Oh, it's coming up. A big finish line. Yep, now you got him all right.
Congratulations! You're top cop!
I'm top cop! Alright, and one more map.
Go!
20 to county in pursuit of a white Sierra by the gas stop.
All units be advised. Unit 20 in pursuit of a white Sierra by the gas stop.
Aha, got him.
20 to county.
Unit 20, go ahead.
This boy's done.
10-4.
20 to county.
Well, we got one. That's all I need. I cannot boost them all at once.
20 to county.
Go ahead.
Suspect apprehended.
10-4.
20 to county.
Go ahead.
The spike strip is deployed.
You know what? Get this one first. Can I? Oh, he's gonna reset. Actually, I'll get the other one. Whatever. Up. Yep. Just like that. Oh, to me. Oh, nice. Nice angles. Okay. It did not work out. Never mind. If you accelerate this fast, what the hell? Oh, I did not expect that to... Nice! The wall has come up!
This boy's done.
Unit 20, 10-4.
Oh wait, what the hell am I doing? I started making up parts of the map. Nice. Oh yeah, I could have placed it here, so I mean, hopefully we're not gonna have to do a whole lap to the spike strap, but that's possible. This guy is somewhat fast and he does make mistakes. Very unfortunate. He's real fast. I can barely even see him on the map. Sparks them all here? I'm sure they were. Yeah. Damn. I guess this time Leadfoot is gonna beat me. More like evade me, finish the race. Yeah, let us know. What? Stop! I guess it's not happening anymore unless he made some mistake. I do have my spikes over there, but I can still evade them. And he did. Nice. So they don't affect me. Good to know, but it doesn't help me. Yeah. Alright, I guess I'm gonna try this again without any cheating. He crashed a little bit, but so did I. That's actually what I was hoping for, but to be honest, I didn't expect him to crash there. Alright, that's close to the finish line, so he gets away. And I get to start.
3, 2, 1, go!
Somebody is flying out, right? Oh, I got one. Nice. Okay, I'll take it. I dropped the spikes in a really weird position. Yeah, like this. In fact, I would even... Yep. Still too slow though. Just go back there. Yep, just like that. Alright, and now the struggle begins. It's Lipfoot again. Damn. He's really good in this map, it seems. Oh man, really? Oh wait, you can break that? What the hell? Can the bridge collapse? Probably not, because there are some additional supports, but... Damn, I did not expect that. cool stuff. So, when is he going to crash? I need him to crash the blue nice. Damn, I'm so far behind. And everyone was busted, like, in such neatly tucked away positions. Yep, they're old. I don't know. Do I do the reverse trick? Maybe. I wanted to bust him in a legit way, but he's too good. Let's see what happens here. Okay, I'm just gonna play around for a bit. Yep, all good. Wait, what if I set this up here like that? If I can push this car in the right direction, so I think it's gonna stay here. Oh, maybe not. Wait, did he reset? He did. What the hell? The traffic cars can reset? How come that bus was just sitting there then? Alright, it will be really bad if I start chasing him now, so maybe I should just wait here for 3 minutes or something. He can still drive fast, so maybe I should try somewhere here. Not to the right. Oh, there he is. Okay, it seems like I have fooled around just long enough for him to come by. Yep, just in time. Alright.
Congratulations!
And
you're top cop!
Nothing. The roof didn't fall through. Okay. So Yeah, it says all tracks. Was it here where I learned? Yeah. It looks simple. City. Okay. Let's start these, I guess. Is it 8 cars, 7 races, last place car, and each race is eliminated. Oh, beginner knockout unlocks simplicity, expert knockout wins the LMU. Bonus car and unlocks simplicity, okay. Let's try expert. Why not? I can fiddle with this. Okay, good. Ah, so this will be not any car, but specifically only Class A cars. Yeah, sure, I'll drive that. Right now, anything else I can get? I don't know if I'm gonna finish the knockouts this time around, but might as well start them and see what happens.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, so at least for a while I just don't have to finish last. Dude, what the hell? Everyone's pushing me. Also, that's an interesting place. I guess they reversed the map or something. Yep. That's what it looks like. Alright. Get me some variety that way. Cause I was wondering when I should do that. Also, I kinda meant to fiddle with the weather and the time, specifically day and night stuff, but I never actually did. Oh well. I guess some of those knockouts and the tournaments are gonna provide some of that variety.
Final lap!
Oh, only 2 laps? I just now noticed that. Okay. So if that's the default, it might be require me to use the default of the map collapse and the hot pursuits as well. Which means I'm gonna have to redo everything or most things, and also if that's the case, yep. Why not? If that's the case, it's gonna be a lot tougher. Nice. I'm gonna be second last.
best lap. You placed 7th.
Nice. Okay, so I win.
Congratulations! You've qualified for the next round of knockout competition.
Okay, I'll take it. Man, traveling on that map in reverse is kind of weird. Not gonna lie, getting used to it one way is definitely something to watch out for in these knockouts. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna save it. Alright, this. Yeah, sure. Anyways. They're gonna throw at me more reverse map, inverted maps, maybe even.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yep, this has been reversed, hasn't it? Oh, the AI is probably like super aggressive, that's why everyone is pushing me around. That's what the expert mode is for. Wait, also I meant to change my car, but I did not see an option for that. I may or may not be stuck with this one for the whole knockout series. Oh, this year is gonna be interesting. What is it? Yep. Oh my god. Nice. Perfect. Oh, like a glove. Oh, I forgot about this little corner over there. Oh, I wonder, can you restart this? Wait, you can save the knockout here? What the hell? Why would you want to save it here? Also, it seems like there is no traffic. I guess that's why there are so many of us racing. All the rest, I may or may not lose on some of these tracks. Yeah, that was not enough of deceleration.
Final lap.
And if memory serves me well, they're not gonna contest each other too much, so they're probably not gonna make any big mistakes. Okay, I'm gonna try restarting here before they finish. Let's see if that's gonna work. Okay. I'll take
three,
it.
Two, one, go!
I made too many mistakes, and it's not like there are a ton of shortcuts here or in the game as a whole. And to be honest, I don't know why, but somehow my car always flies to the side when it has to, whenever it jumps. I'm gonna try to control that a bit more, but so more like I'm not sure. Also, damn, the AI seems to be driving really well. Maybe I should have gone for Expo, maybe. At the same time, I do want the car. So I guess I'm just going to have to restart a ton of times. And this even worse than last time. There is no way they're going to be testing each other now, are they? Especially since I'm in the back. also wanna try this jump with the stairs here. It seems awful, but why not? Oh, it's just a regular round. It's not that bad, actually. Question is, how do I catch up now?
Final lap!
That's not gonna do it. Okay then. I was done again.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh wow, that did absolutely nothing. I also don't think me having extra laps here would have helped. So it's actually good that there are only two. Yes, the AI seems impeccable. Oh, really? There's a hitbox right there? Damn. This bow ledge sticking out. Oh, okay, so this time I did it on purpose. Kinda. I just have to not ruin myself here. Seems good. How did he accelerate this fast? What the hell? What kind of experts are those? Alright, I'm going for it one more time. Yep, it did not help. So I really
it's
have
the
to
final lap.
Kind of try like a maniac and block them. Or at least try to. Yep. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, I thought I was gonna be able to do it. That was horrible.
Placed sixth.
Nice. Yeah, I was second to last again. Well, it seems to be.
Congratulations! You've qualified
just
for
enough.
The next round of knockout competition.
Yep. Save that beautiful promise. Yes, alright. Okay, more. What is more? Can I change my car? Okay, so I have to stay with the same card. Let's see if I can do it then. I guess he should be able to. It's in the same class at least. Yeah, I was kind of afraid of
this.
3, 2, 1,
go!
This is where the fun part begins, and also finally I have my lights on, but the rendering is awful. Let's see how this goes. Wait, they turned theirs off as well? Oh, not really. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's not supposed to be like this. Maybe I have to change something? But it's also not that bad, I guess. I can still see clearly. It's just that there is snow everywhere. The physics are a little different. Played. Okay, it seems like I can kind of gain on them in there, but if I'm this far behind, it probably won't even matter. Ooh, I wonder what the cockpit view looks like. The lights on. Damn. That is weird. I'm so far behind now, I'm really not sure about this anymore. Can I somehow recover here?
It's the final lap!
That may seal the deal. Yeah, the physics is definitely worked out in the snow. So very nice falling snow, ice goes droplets type of stuff. Yeah, it's too late now, I've made too many mistakes. There might be still a slight chance, but I guess I'll keep playing, why not? Oh, he just accelerated out of nowhere. Well, I'm lazy with the experts, so... it is what it is. Alright, let's not start. At least when I restart, it doesn't restart the whole... knockout series. That would have been something. Okay. That's an awful start. Wasn't really thinking about it too much, so I just held the button. What the hell? That is cheating, sir. And I shouldn't be here. That helped a tiny bit, maybe? It's not like he's too far behind, but still, it's nice. If I can maintain this, I don't even have to be first or second. Not in this race.
It's the final lap.
I would do nothing to him. Well, yeah, there is no getting out of this now. Damn.
3, 2, 1, go!
Sure, buddy. Fine. So stay on the road. Oops, slight mistakes. Staying on the road seems to be a big deal, but how am I supposed to cut corners and stuff? What the hell? Also, how am I supposed to make mistakes? Gonna make some mistakes from time to time and I should be able to recover. Definitely did not overshoot this. Oh, and this corner here. I actually helped him a little bit right there. Maybe I shouldn't have restarted. Oh, I always forget how I should orient myself there.
It's the final lap!
No. Not going to this. I'm very used to getting corners. Damn snow. I have managed to block him somehow. so lucky. Oops, my bad. I was kind of looking at the wrong thing. It's awful. Oh. Okay, I have been spared, but it's not over yet. I could have been so much further ahead. No, oh, and this again. Crap. Okay, I have done it, but I could have done it better. Yes, so
congratulations! You've qualified for the next round of knockout competition.
Alright, let's go. Any better maps? Maybe, probably not. Let's see what
Three,
this is about.
3, 2, 1, go!
This shouldn't be that different if they generally change anything. And besides the direction. Direction. There will be a lot of jumps that will happen now, which wouldn't normally. Oh, and we're here now. I'm attempted to drive in between the columns. Oh, I should have taken the light path. That was convenient.
It's the final lap.
I'm looking if I can pass this guy in front of me by as well. That would be nice for the next race. Dude, not like this. Okay, thankfully the crash wasn't as impactful as I thought it would be. Getting used to the default versions of the maps is a big deal. At least for me. Sometimes I turn the wrong direction and whatnot. Sometimes I won't direct my car in the right direction before I jump. That was a mistake and a half. Okay, speaking of mistakes, can I go? Jeez. That was really lucky on my part. I get to keep my position, which is really beneficial for me.
Great
to say
lap.
The least.
Congratulations! You placed third!
Oh man, if they both haven't crashed. Tough.
Congratulations! You've qualified for the next round of knockout competition!
Yeah. Let's go. Ooh, nice. This is gonna be fun.
3, 2, 1, go!
Crash Sync. His name is Bebe. The nickname of this map. Also, rain? Do we get different physics here? I think we may. Oh, I wonder. in the cockpit view. It's gonna look like a nice counter. Also, there was something way back in the distance that looked like a shortcut, but it's probably just a trap. So I don't like the spot I'm in right now. I think I was in a better spot. And most of the starting line. Oh no, it was going so well. Oh, he crashed as well.
It's the final lap.
Well, it's good to at least hear that. What changed? It's not just me. I want to see what this is. Yeah. And just like before, it did not even matter. In the end, it did not even matter. Okay, I guess that's gonna be the enemy. Oh no, I can surpass him later on if I stay close by. I don't know what it is, but it seems as if the cars become a little heavier, or maybe we drive a little slower in the rain. Maybe I'm just imagining it. possible than imagine it. This is it, but I don't crash right here right now. I'm also surprised that that beat made it this whole time. He's usually last. And here again, yep. I'm not sure if I should go from there.
Best lap! Congratulations! You placed third!
I still am in it.
Congratulations! You've qualified for the next round of knockout competition.
Alright, let's go. Just a couple of more races. Oh, more snow and at night.
Three,
damn.
Two, one, go!
Nice. Effects or not really effects, but screenshot in the background. It still looks good though. Ah, this may just may just as well seal the deal. Yeah. Who's that? Something popped up in the sky. Oh man, I'm getting further and further away from them. This is not gonna be a good race for me. I could deal with the previous map. This one is gonna be tough. Oh, it's not snowing by the way, so maybe I won't get slowed down if I drive a little bit in the snow. Then again, my driving is really awful right now. Some serious help if I'm gonna win this on the first try. In reverse, let's go on. Usually giving me trouble. Oh, it's gonna be some of these other ones. See if I can kind of catch up in the
final lap
town area. I think the distance is too much by now. Oh, okay, never mind. I guess that still is the deal.
Three, two, one, go!
Let's see if I know the map well enough now. Okay. That did not work out very well for me. Neither did this. A little bit here in this tunnel. It seems so awkward to go and in reverse. Oh, okay. Alright. Let me try this again. Because it's starting to look like the previous time.
3, 2, 1, go!
I need to either get in front of them or keep one of them kind of close to me so that I can contest. Otherwise, they're not really gonna fight between themselves. Okay. I could have done that better. Like this, should I ever start again? Not sure. Yeah, wow, look at that distance now. I can't even see them. Yeah, I'm really not used to the angles. I wonder which the last map is gonna be. I guess I'm gonna give this a try for a while. Screwed up right there in the snow. So the snow is still tough.
Three,
unless
two,
you
one, go.
Get in it for like a couple of seconds. Here, oh nice. It's still really bad. So I'll have to slow down. Mistakes necessary for me to get eliminated, like they're not gonna make any of those. Okay, that was kind of nice. But it's definitely not gonna be enough.
Final lap!
Okay, let's try this. Nope. Almost. Yeah, I really have to not get stuck there.
3, 2, 1, go!
And I don't know, maybe cutting the corner in between the building and the lamppost is not a great idea, because you got that little bamboozling corner a little further. It's not going to work out well. Oh, okay. I still went in there anyway. Kinda. So I guess I'm too fast there for my own good. Again. Alright, well, I was doing okay at the beginning. Now I'm not so sure.
Final lap!
Okay, yes, if I do something like that the first time around, it could be nice if I remember the angles. Hey, you really need to learn the map some more. I don't know, what are the chances? Oh, this same mistake again. I wonder what are the chances of them crashing or making some horrible mistake. Is there even a chance? Who knows? The way they are right now, I guess it will be really calm. Really next to each other. All they gotta do is follow the road. Something which I obviously am struggling with. Yep. It's getting worse and worse. I like that jump there, but at the same time, it does slow you down, which is convenient. Alright, yeah, it's time to restart.
Three, two, one, go!
A big fan of this, but I guess I'll take it. I gotta pull the red guy now if I can stabilize. Nope. I'm gonna avoid the wall instead. Oh, yeah, and this. Oh, man. I haven't done that in a while.
3, 2, 1, go!
This is awful, alright. Interesting how one cell do it better than the next time. Seems like I'm still in it. Kinda. I wonder if this is gonna be any better. Probably not. Since I still am not used to the map.
Final lap.
No, that's bad. That's really bad. Anymore. it's gonna be really, really hard. By the way, I didn't know they have this lighting effect. Nice touch. Catching up anymore. I'll try it one more time and then probably
three,
one more.
Two, one, go!
Let's see if I can get a good start. Oh, really? Oh, okay. I thought that was going to be problematic there, but I guess not. The hell? Well, that's one way to lose your lead, I guess. Do it. Damn it. You bastard. I worked hard for this. I guess they could crash in the down section. Maybe. Maybe not actually, because every time I seen them so far, they're always slowed down, but even if that's the case, like, that gives you an opportunity to catch up. If only I could, you know, play with angles a bit better. Also, only if I could not graze the walls everywhere, that would be nice, because I'm losing speed and whatnot. Oh yeah, slow down please. Almost there. Okay, I'm getting too ambitious now.
final lap.
Wow. He blocked me, alright. Well played. Oh, really? Okay. That's what finished me. That is definitely what just has finished me. Yep, this is so much better, but then I get out of control near that corner. Okay, I'm still kinda close, but not really that close. Yeah, I won't stop. I think I'll have better chances that way.
3, 2, 1, go!
I forgot exactly how I did that one time, that was really nice. But I guess this is not too bad. That kinda worked out. Okay, this was nice. For a change, I usually crash a little bit. Oh, that was too unreal. Let's see if I can do something in this second lap. Yeah, I'm not sure about this one anymore. Damn. So many places for me to score.
Final lap!
Yep. That was nice. That's what I was aiming for the first time around, but it just did not work out. Okay, this could be something. Dude. This is gonna be a tough race. Oh, okay. Yep, that could help me. That's definitely gonna help me at least a little. Oh, that's just something you hate to see. All right, much better. Much better with taking that corner now. Plenty of more coins to lose to though. No, that was horrible. Yep, that was all me. Well, I guess if that's GG, let's try. Try number 57. You made too many mistakes. Three, even though two, I looked out one, a little go. Bit. Alright, I'm gonna play for the cheesy corner cuts here to see if I can get angles. Just like something like this. Not quite. Not crashing would have been nice. Oh, okay. I see how it is.
3, 2, 1, go!
I don't know, maybe I should start paying attention to my speed. In addition to the angles I'm taking. But then, oh no. Then I could also be blocked by the AI. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know about this anymore. To do about this jam, because I want to be speeding like crazy, but then I have to take the jump as well at the weird angle.
Three, two, one, go!
Yep, he blocks me right down there. Ah, I was trying so hard. It didn't work. No.
Three, two, one, go!
See, I can do it now, but no, it doesn't matter because I'm too far behind.
Three, two, one, go!
No, stop. No. Oh no, that's awful. Yeah, this. Something you don't want to happen. Huh, okay. Simply not accelerating worked there. So that was nice. I cannot push this guy around at all. He's the immovable Morgan. okay. That's nice. If it goes like that every single time, they are awesome. Yeah, that is distracting. Okay, he wins, I guess. Maybe one more time. Why not?
3, 2, 1, go!
I was able to contest the first guy at one point as well, but long gone are the days, it seems. Let's see how this goes. Yeah, I get stuck to his trunk on stuff. Yes, I could do my own thing and then hope for the best. And, you know, I'll just start until it works. Okay, that's fine. I have to go anyway, so that's it for now. Thank you very much for watching and see you next time.